Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the virtues of Abu Ubaida bin Al-Jarrah, may Allah be pleased with him. Narrated Anas bin Malik, may Allah be pleased with him, Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, every nation has an Amin, trustworthy man, and the Amin, trustworthy man of this, that is, Muslim nation, is Abu Ubaida bin Al-Jarrah. Narrated Hudhaifa, may Allah be pleased with him, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said to the people of Najran, I will send you the most trustworthy man. Every one of the companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, was looking forward to be that person. He then sent Abu Ubaida, may Allah be pleased with him.